This poem is called Park Bench in the City. Park bench, in the shade of a well-watered tree, was reclaimed by the pigeons, the squirrels, the seagulls, the ants, and those little things that resemble ladybugs. It used to be a tree.